In this problem, we have given a molecular orbital diagram and we have to find which species